19, 20, 21 years old, they're a prep school and then redshirted.
Age matters. It really does. Veteran teams. And a lot of the freshmen that way went to a prep school. You mentioned Pruschita wasn't even in town.
Grant Riller,
a good team. They have a good program.
You know, one of the signs of a great coach and a good young coach is to have an open mind and always talk to people. And other coaches do this too. I mean, he picked your brain and he was wide open for suggestions. I love listening
to things and inquiring minds. Or
he comes away with another rebound.
We talk a lot about Bolden Brace, but he's such a tough matchup. Go around you, he can shoot the three.
Gives it out to Riller. And whoop!
Passing traffic, good idea, but that's a better idea.
The College of Charleston now just 1 for 8. Riller drives, scores!
Try to throw it out right now.
I think this place was voted like the number one tennis town of the world about 3 or 4 years ago. Big one for Riller, makes it a game.
Probably none better than
Riller hangs in
all football season.
Yeah, we learned that line well during football. Miller back in the game. Almost lost it, but Riller right there to grab it. Little floater in the lane, rattles in, and it knocked away. Richard saves it out to Riller. And we're tied! Riller scores on the other end. Three on two back the other way, pointer to Riller in the corner. Charleston won it in overtime in the CAA championship a year ago. Riller. Hits a three! Brantley gets it to pointer. Now to Riller, and he's fouled by Gresham.
Take your chances. See what happens. He's got 30 points, 31 points, and only on 16.
A timeout right there. And quickly a foul by Northeastern.
The crowd is hanging in there.
And he does.
All football season?
Yeah. Yeah, we learned that line well during football. Miller back in the game. Almost lost it, but Riller right there to grab it. Little floater in the